James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
Taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
I don't look like a ghost, do I?
Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life.
Lost?
Just like that stupid dog. He had it coming too.
Eddie, you can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
Oh, it's you.
Just put the gun to their head.
I am. You want me to be?
Whoop. There we go. Welcome, everybody.
Hi, everybody. Oh, I'm like in the darkness. I like how weird this is.
Did you find it?
But I guess I'll skip. Welcome to an episode of Reliving the Horror. We're now actually reliving the horror here on Torchboard Club with Silent Hill 2.
So, yeah, a different ending this time.
Yeah, we are. Is this intro all done? Are we ready to get started? Thanks for that follow right away, Cupcake Princess 2. Yeah. Welcome. Prince, Princess.
Yep, no, you're right. It is Cupcake Princess 2, excuse me.
Delicious, I love cupcakes. So, good life decisions. See? Sounds like you're making them.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so we're gonna get started here. And... continue, right?
Yep, should we continue and load the... We got... Go ahead, you're gonna...
You can see it right here.
Hey, look at that!
Maria. 33 saves. What do we got? Four? Five stars? Not great. But we're gonna continue on here and maybe do a little better this time.
Mm-hmm.
New game now?
Do you continue again?
I did continue, and it put me straight to new game.
Okay, try new game then. It's also highlighted yellow.
It is. Normal.
Normal.
I hope this is right.
Me too.
Hope everybody had a good New Year's. Welcome to 2017. You get the leave ending. Huh.
Oh, that sucks.
What is that?
The most basic one.
Oh. We weren't even, I mean, I was pretty bad last time, so it was very surprising to us that we got the Maria ending.
Yeah, me too.
In our first playthrough. This is just what all truck stop bathrooms look like.
Yeah, kind of bloody.
Mary, could you not be in this town?
Let's go.
He thought it was the canon ending. Oh, interesting. And then all of a sudden, you have control of James.
Okay.
Wait,
so
is this James?
Yeah. Press start.
Start.
Okay. Sorry. Let me see real quick. I'm trying to change the controls. Remember, so they're better.
Dead in the water ending. There's like six endings, right? This will be.
I think so.
Us trying to get number two, the second one, our second one. Not. There's no. They're not numbered. As far as I know.
Oh my god, that's so much easier.
Cool.
Now you just sprint around using the D-pad.
Here we go! Let's go find out some shit. First, look in the mirror. Oh, come on, James. He doesn't want to look in the mirror. He's refusing to look in the mirror. Is that not the door out? Let's try this way. Seven. Oh, yeah, two joke endings. That's right.
Yep, there are.
Oh, that's the door out there.
Nope, those are all of them, El Gordo. Oh, wait, there's six. There's six.
Yeah, that's six.
And you did name all of them, though.
Restless dreams. I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me.
Jesus! Sam. Not when we're playing Silent Hill, Sam! That's just not fair! It's too creepy!
In our special place.
In our special place.
Waiting for you.
Got a letter.
The name on the envelope
said Mary.
Mary. My wife's name.
She's a demon dog.
It's ridiculous.
I'm just kidding. I love her. She's not a demon dog.
Be true.
She scares the shit out of me though, consistently.
That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter.
A dead person can't write a letter.
Mary died of that damn
three years ago. Yeah, that sucked, man. Did she, though?
So then, why am I looking for her?
Let's question reality here.
Place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place.
This whole town. Well, actually.
Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
I do. The Ness and SNES ones, those little green holder sleeves at Funko Land, they're fucking awesome.
Is she really alive?
Waiting for me.
Waiting for me.
In a special place. In her special clothing. It's sexy clothing.
That's what she wears when she died.
Yeah. Alright, let's see if we can find her corpse. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna have to get used to this. It's not there. Oh, they say it's in the backseat of the trunk, right? Take the map, please. Open the trunk, bitch. Come on. He doesn't want to. He doesn't want to face his trunk feelings. And off we go into Silent Hill.
Hmm.
This is still kind of cumbersome to use with the D-pad like this, but...
Not as bad, though.
I just have to get used to it.
Well, it's just you don't have to hold the button and press it to run. I think that's more important.
That worked better for me than the first time I tried to do that. Oh, oh. I fucked it up. No brakes for you. You gotta practice running. Shit's about to get real, James. Oh, really? Nothing appears to change when I'm hitting either button here. There's a save point. I can save, right? It doesn't affect it how many times I save?
Nope.
Alright, look in the well. The targeting button. Hmm. Gives me a weird feeling.
Save over the forest one.
Silent Hill 2 file 1? Yeah, I don't know.
Silent Hill 2 file 1.
Okay. That's it. There we go. That changed the angle. Nice. It's L2.
Doesn't look like it's helping you right now.
It's helping. I'm doing it. Oh, it's the graveyard. Cutscene time. Oh, it's this chick.
Angela, I think her name is.
Angela. Angela Sanchez.
Angela.
Jesus. Excuse me. Can't put your face that close.
I'm sorry.
Don't make a noise.
It's okay.
I didn't mean to scare you.
Do you?
I'm kind of lost.
Alright, I think I can handle this lost? Part of the game. I just get a plank.
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill.
Silent Hill.
Is this
Hill.
The right way?
Yeah. It's hard
Which way
to
are you pointing,
spot,
James?
There's only the
oh,
one
kind of
road.
Towards that house.
You can't
okay,
miss
okay.
It.
Angela!
Thanks. But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away.
Oh, Angela.
This town...
Something wrong with parentheses
there's
around it?
Something wrong with it. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
Is it dangerous?
Yeah, it's dangerous.
Maybe. And it's not just the fog, either.
Okay,
it's...
I got it. I'll be careful.
Not
I'm
careful
not
enough, ma'am.
No, I believe you.
I'm so excited we're playing this game again. This game is great.
I guess I really don't care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going to town.
I really wanted to play Silent Hill 4, but I wanted to play this one again.
Why?
So it worked out in my favor that he didn't find it this week.
Someone.
Who is it?
Someone very important to me.
Someone.
I'd do
it's my cat.
If I could be with her again.
Just kidding.
I'm looking for my mama.
She's
mean,
got
my
some mother issues
it's
there, apparently.
It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but...
In the graveyard?
I can't find them either.
Like, you thought they were dead?
I'm sorry. It's not
can't wait till
I...
we see her again. Do we see her again before the end of the game?
Yeah, you too.
I don't think so. What's it? That's a lot of ice cream. Delicious. Well, that's cool, El Gordo. I'm fine. I will get my own ice cream later. Thank you very much.
Man, I wanted to play Silent Hill, damn it. Or Silent Hill 4, excuse me.
Daddy issues. Mama, Papa. You run into her at least twice. I know she comes up at the very end of the game again, I think.
When James is like, the stairs are on fire, she's like, this is how I always say it.
Your stairs are on fire. What's that noise? The ranch? Just a weird noise. And a super creepy van. I always knew vans like that were from Silent Hill. Too creepy. Alright, I guess we can take a look at the map. 3 times, actually. Okay. One more time that I'm not remembering. We'll find out.
The knife encounter.
Oh, the knife. Is that her knife? Angela's knife. Chainsaw. Go back. It's a chainsaw. Alright. I'm gonna go back. It's a chainsaw. I'm interested in the chainsaw. This fog is crazy. Reminds me of where we've been living. Alright, we've been having fog like this. He's looking at it. Get it. Nice! Oh, the tree was bleeding? Super creepy. Apartment Labyrinth Hotel.
You have a chainsaw.
Oh my god, I have a chainsaw. Thank you, El Gordo. Wonderful. We didn't have this last time. We had to start with a plank. Yeah. Well, now I feel pretty confident about things. How'd we miss the chainsaw? Is there other stuff I'm missing?
No.
Alright. I assume it uses gas or something. Some expendable resource.
Runs off of machine gun bullets.
Oh, that makes sense. Blood of your enemies. Game plus Sam. Mode. Interesting.
I hear you, Sam.
Hi, doggo. Are you gonna bark at us again? No, she wants your ice cream.
Oh, you got a new game plus mode.
I was like, I don't remember that last time. Look at that thing. That's great. Makes me feel good. Alright, what do we have to do again? Go up this way. That's the way I came from. There we go. We are on the right path. I'm gonna make sure. Yep. How's that ice cream? You left me some, right?
No. Your own? No, I mean all of this.
I'm gonna have a banana split later. It's gonna be delicious. That bush looked like a creature. So, like, is something you can see here? Now I gotta watch his head because he looks at stuff. This is like the intro to the controls part of the game. Alright, I don't want to miss any free shit. actually. I think there was some stuff this way. Let's look at this map. We gotta explore the town a little bit. Yeah. Let's go up to the flower shop. Nothing over here. Come on. Yeah, there we go. First aid kit. Let's see what's over here. Oh, blocked off area. No can do. Well, we got a first aid kit, that's good. And a motherfucking chainsaw, so that's even better. That's where we came from. Why does it have to turn me all around? Why can't it just have me face the same way? God damn it. Can't wait to find an enemy and chainsaw them. But I know they don't appear until after you get the plank, right? Are these marks blood? There it is. That shadow just now. I guess we better follow it. Noises are creepy. Oh, more blood. Let's follow it. Where on earth could the blood be leading us? Oh, is he looking at something? Is that a save point? I'm gonna save. Look at that.
Should be health drinks in here too.
Man, we totally missed this last time. Go to the next save point. Save it. What are you doing? Probably. Doesn't run on nothing. Gas powered.
Doesn't seem to.
Oh, really?
Does the chainsaw run out of gas, El Gordo?
Crazy to me if you could just use it non-stop. It's precious.
New game plus.
Precious resource. Everything's better.
Just triangle the map button.
Of course. Right now we're following the blood splats. See what's over here. No idea, he raised. Well, might as well get in here. What's the worst that could happen? PS2 graphics. Put the plank away. Those fools. gotta get close. Get him. There you go.
Is it dead?
Is it dead? What the hell is it?
He's chainsaw.
What
the hell is it?
I don't know. Let's find out. Human. We could tear up every part of it and see what there is.
Oh my god, look how he rests. Look at this.
It's like he's posing for a picture.
Hold on. I'll do it in a second. Come on.
That's not how you do that. That's not good for your chainsaw, I don't think. Yeah.
This thing broken?
Oh yeah. Wooden plank. Sounds like Mary's voice.
What the? I better take it anyway. I might need it.
Everything tells him now it doesn't run out of gas.
Sweet.
Chainsaw for life. Yeah, but she got fucked up though. You gotta watch out for the sneezers. And don't do shit like that. Now you're going the wrong way?
Go the right way.
That's back to... Okay. Maybe I'm confused. I was confused.
You sometimes are.
It's so easy to get turned around in this game. I blame the fog.
I keep going the same way.
But... You know, sometimes... Shit happens.
Come on.
Here's to do a job. You just have to be close enough and have it running.
That's bullshit. I mean, I can't control this.
But why not?
Already low on health.
Serious? You don't have a lot of shit yet.
Alright, where am I headed next?
Cat Street. You're trying to get to Rosewater Park, ultimately, so... There you go. Go up? Yeah, up there. That's where you're trying to go. Good luck. There's a... There's a health drink halfway down South Martin Street alley on the east side. There's a first aid kit at the east side of the Happy Burger. Use the plank and the steel pipe.
There's a health drink. Where's the next one? I just did the Martin Alley one.
First aid kit on the east side of the Happy Burger. Burger. Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, go up there. Go to the Happy Burger. Get us one of those. Really gotta make some cranberry sauce. Maybe I should buy some. I've never actually had the jarred cranberry sauce before, or the canned jelly stuff.
It's pretty good.
I bet it's alright. There's
cranberry,
no...
Cranberry is a pretty overwhelming flavor, so... Happy Burger, right?
Yeah, he said. Hey, Burger. What you got for us?
Oh, I see it.
There it is. And then, if you want a surprise, run right beside the white van.
What white van?
Oh, sorry. I was jumping ahead a little bit. On Saul Street, go to Saul Street. Saul Street's down here. Maybe this is it. This isn't a van, though.
I can save again. Okay.
All right, exit. The motorhome through the left door and head to Neely's bar.
Is that what the white van was?
Not yet. I skipped ahead a paragraph, so that's still a little bit further off. So I'll go back to Neely's bar. Let him continue on his merry day without us. Oh, he wants some candy. It's like right here, isn't it? No, I'm still further. Cross the intersection. In there. Oh, there we go. What's that symbol at the end of Martin Street? Is this a bunch of new shit since we beat the game before, or was this in the last one?
Possibly, I don't quite remember.
This doesn't look super familiar to me. Alright. Make your way to Martin Street.
Look at that.
What? That's creepy. Super creepy.
Alright, Martin Street.
Yep, go up to Martin Street. We're gonna check out that thing. It was in the last one. No, thank you, Gordo. That was quite a long time ago that we streamed this for the first time, if I remember.
Yeah, like 2 or 3 months.
I thought that was the first game I ever streamed. It was terrifying. Yep. They got it. Alright, go to the end of Martin Street, getting a health drink by the left fence. On the way, run beside the white van. Now. So, by the fence, there's a health drink. He's looking at it. Right there. You might want to get the plank out. Or are you going to keep going with the chainsaw?
Try the chainsaw one more time.
Alright. Never give up. And it's pretty cool.
Yay.
That was it. Oh yeah, I remember this part.
Mm-hmm.
Apartment gate key. Head north up Neely Street. Oh wait, no. We don't need tips on the monsters. Corner of Cats.
Yep.
Corner of Cats and Neely Street. Is a first aid kit and handgun bullets.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right. We're gonna get all of this stuff. Nice. Oh, gracious town giving us goods. Alright, go to the apartment. Woodside Apartments. Looks like something's coming for ya. It was the thing. Oh boy, I almost got you. It's a roach. Here we go, we're in the apartment. Turn left and get the map on the bulletin board. Oh, once you get inside. Classic apartment hunting here in Silent Hill. There it is.
Sounds good, El Gordo.
Do you need more instructions, or are you getting it? You got the health drink?
Is there a flashlight in here?
Ignore the north hallway. Go up to the second floor. When you reach a patient demon, go through the door there. And I think you'll get a light. Just ignore it and go into the door. Right there. Right there.
It's not a door.
What about the other side? Can you get your, look at your map here? There's definitely a monster in this room somewhere. Yeah, you see the light? Oh my god, this is gonna be shit. Chainsaw sure helps though. Slow as fuck, but effective. Yeah, it is. Alright, get the hell out of there. Is that the same bathroom I got stuck in before?
Probably.
That was horrible. That was the worst. Yes, it is. This is definitely the room I got stuck in. We need the flashlight. There's the door. Alright, here I think we can look at a map, right? So 205 is what we're shooting for.
Okay, back.
It's on the left side, I think. Nice. We got him. We brought him some peace. Right there? Yep, go back. I was just going the door. Don't do this. You're gonna get sprayed. Rob, you didn't move any closer or anything. Why did you think that would change anything?
I'm happy now.
You could have gotten the flashlight first and done that with light. This could have been better. Jesus. Fucking thing.
forgot about that.
To exit, head back towards the stairwell, go through an open blue doorway, examine the garbage chute.
Nothing else in here?
No. No.
Do what?
Examine and go towards the third floor. You have to go. Sorry, let me read again. Head back towards the stairwell, moving past the patient demon, and go to the open blue door. Blue doorway there. Examine the garbage chute. You don't have anything for it for now, so enter the stairwell and go up to the third floor. You are bringing justice to Silent Hill.
So go through the stairs?
Yeah. The garbage chute.
Examine it. Okay.
Now you stairs. Didn't go up. Oh, the stairs is right there next to it. I gotcha. Go up to the third floor, and apparently there's something, key or something, against the other side of a grate that you have to try and get. A screen. A key on the other side of a gate, yeah. Gotta try and grab it.
Oh yeah, this is when the little girl comes out and kicks it.
Spoilers. Just kidding, I know that happened. She couldn't kick it closer to us.
Ow!
Little bitch.
Hey, wait! Damn it.
Demon child?
Where are we?
Walk up to the shopping cart in the middle of the room. Enter the only open room up here, which is room 301 at the end of the hallway. Sounds like motherfucking Darth Vader is up in here.
Creepy noises.
Handgun, handgun, gun, gun.
Is there anything else in here?
Head east and north up the hallway. Nope. Exit the room and head back to the second floor. And then once you get to the second floor, head east and north up the hallway. Too far.
Damn it.
It's right there.
Go east.
Yeah, head east and north up the hallway. Follow the noise. So take a left here. Just go up to the end of the hallway. Pyramid head.
It glows if you have the light off. It's so creepy.
Yes, it does glow. Enter the close by room 208. So there's a door by... You can try and push that, but I don't think... Oh, there you go. Shit.
Clock puzzle.
It's not... We can't do it yet. We have to go to room 202. I hate how the rooms are set up in here. It's so confusing. They do that shit on purpose. Okay, straight up the hallway and take a right. Don't- oh my god, Pyramid Head's gone. He's out there waiting. There you go. You're just about there. Three more doors. Alright, there's a health drink on the kitchen counter and a clock key. And yeah, that's it. That's it for 202.
Where's the clock key?
Go up to the hole in the wall with the green liquid.
How was it?
Coming out of it. And all the bugs. Oh my god. Oh my god, he puts his hand in the hole. And something bit his finger. So he does it again, a second time. He's probably got cancer from that.
Alright, I'm about to.
Wait, what did it say? The body of a dead butterfly. He's on the ground, there's nothing else interesting. And now some noises are happening. Get the fuck out. So back to 208. Clock hands. All right. That's the map. There we go. We're gonna use the clock key and change the clock face to 9:10 a.m. or p.m. Probably faster go this way, honestly. Turning back time. Burr. Then what? Alright, I did it.
To the crevasse.
Now you gotta tell me what to do. Or keep playing again.
I went deeper into the crevasse, and when I finally found my way out, I went back to my climbing partner and I said, Connie Chung, you did the right thing.
Go into the crevasse. This is important to me.
Alright.
Nice save.
You know what?
Oh, get the health drink. Yeah, there's some handgun bullets. Exit the room and go through the blue door.
Yeah, where are the handgun bullets?
In the... Exit the room.
Are they outside of the room?
Yes. Go through the blue door. The poo door. Like near the stairwell or something.
Okay, so you go through the only door, and it's kind of. kind of blue. It's more white.
Don't question me.
Stairs.
Which is the north stairwell. Go up the stairs to get the handgun bolts placed on a ledge. Go through the third floor door. And enter room 307. Oh, 307 is a fun room. You're gonna have fun in 307. There you go. Yeah, it's just an apartment building. We're fine. I think it's the third one. Just its butt.
Yeah, it was just its butt.
It's got a weird looking butt.
Oh yeah.
Flesh orgy. So that's what all those legs are for. He sexed him to death. Now he's gonna go have sex with the corpse. Or something, right?
That's exactly right.
That's what Pyramid Head does. What is he doing?
Killing the shit out of it.
Looks like his hands are like sewn on. Well, now we can never go back and see it again. Unless we watch the stream really quick if you move that. Oh, that's not gonna change it. Fuck.
It's gonna be adjusted the same time we did. There you go.
You gotta direct me. You can't just leave me here with the controller and, like, not tell me what to do.
You can wait.
I'm not gonna survive. Did you just see who was there? That was Pyramid Head. James thought his handgun would help him. Oh, what are you looking at? Get that key. Oh, shit. I gotta get used to these controls. Just take the key, James. There you go. Courtyard key. What else am I supposed to get in this room? Just throw my head south. Fuck this room. Oh, wait. Let's look at the corpses. Meh, it's just laying there. Is the other one gone, though? Nope, it's there. Man, he just, like, dined and dashed. Left his mess for somebody else to clean up. Alright, look at our map. We're going, what did I already say? I forgot. Towards room... move south and west. Alright. That was unnecessary. Get that key, though. I wonder if that little girl's around here somewhere. What are you looking at, James? Handgun bullets. Handy. Yes, I hear her. Oh my god, there it is! Oh god, in my face! Rob, you left me! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Oh god. How do you attack again? I'm gonna equip the plank. I can't handle the chainsaw. I'm getting the plank out. And I think I need to use a health drink? Fuck. Alright, plank time. Get it! Fucking slow ass James! There we go. Did we get the six pack of beer? No, we didn't get the six pack of beer. Bro, I was talking about doing that last night. For New Year's Eve, possibly. Instead, we drank wine and tequila. Alright. Enter the laundry room. Fuck, that was scary. Where the fuck is the laundry room? Oh, that's where I was just in. Boy. 303. I almost died.
Well, don't die then.
I almost died.
This is the first thing to get there in this pastor.
Where is it? I got other things to worry about right now. Ow, can hurt me on the ground? Dumbass creature. God damn it.
Yeah, let me get, I can do chainsaw stuff again.
You can do chainsaw stuff again, huh? Well, now it's time for the plank.
Alright,
it's the hour of the plank.
For Ed, Ed, and Eddie's plank.
Alright, I just got the stuff out of room 303.
You have, so you have the courtyard key and the fire escape key. Mm-hmm. Okay, so the room 303. Hang. Here's your hand thought drink. Go down to the first floor and go down the open hallway.
Okay. You've never seen an episode of Ed, Ed, and Eddie. Pretty funny.
That's one of my favorite shows from when I was younger.
I used to watch it a lot.
Me too.
When I was younger.
I always thought it was funny.
But the, so down to the first floor, you say?
Yep, first floor.
Whee! Through the open door?
Yep, and we also, by the way, need to go into 105 on the first floor because we need to get the white chrism.
Okay. I'm on the first floor.
Look at your map. Look at your map. Oh, you got the canned juice. That's good.
I got the juice.
In the front.
Let's see if 107's open.
Go to 105 first.
Well, I can't go to 105. It's not on this side of the hallway.
It's right there.
Oh, it is. I didn't see a door. Weird. Missed it. It's because it's right there. Lock is broken.
What?
Oh, canned juice.
Ha, funny.
I did. I just got it. There we are. So I got the canned juice. Go exit through double doors.
Exit through double doors, unlocking them.
One oh five or 102? Is the question.
Run west to the other double doors and go through them.
Okay. Oh yeah, then throw the canned juice down. You got it.
Oh, wait, we're not in the right place to get the thing. That was the wrong thing.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Okay, so
there we go. It's better if I click the right button. Okay, let's throw the canned juice down. It's delicious juice we're gonna waste, throw it in the garbage. It's fucking wasteful, James. You should be ashamed of yourself. I like how there's like a light coming from it. Makes it easier to see.
It's trash chute. It's 105 and it's in the Blue Creek Apartments, not where we are right now.
That would make a difference. Six pack. We're gonna use it. We're gonna have a party. I mean, throw it away.
Alright, go back down to the first floor and exit through the lobby doors.
You got it, boss.
Also, when you turn on your light.
I like to run in the dark.
Oh, I gotta turn on your flashlight, babe.
It's so much more fun in the dark. Come on.
No, not really.
It's like my extra challenge for Silent Hill to play it with no flashlight.
Oh, crap. I thought it was the other garbage thing.
Old man! Old man.
Study the memo. You know something about it. Go through the lobby doors and go through the courtyard door. Using the courtyard key. Nope.
Oh, I kept the courtyard key? Uh-huh. I didn't assume I'd get to use it twice. Into the courtyard.
Head for the pool, no water in it. It's a baby carriage. Do you want me to?
Nope. I want to do it. I want to kill this piece. I know I can't run with it on. Scary as shit.
Health drink. Shit. Oh boy, we have the handgun. Fuck, you can use the handgun. I don't even have to get close to it. The second one's gonna sneeze. Get the handgun out. Stop with this bullshit chainsaw nonsense. I guess you didn't even have to fight him.
Hit the kill one. Alright, we're right on now.
East door. In the courtyard. Move to the right, killing and moving past two patient demons and enter room 101.
Enter where?
Room 101. Melee weapons, and then start using the handgun. I told you.
This fucking stupid chainsaw is worthless.
We don't have a lot of bullets, so make it worth it or don't even fight it. Don't fight it. Alright. Are you going to room 101? Evade enemies. Use the plank. Use the force.
Here's Eddie.
Fucking Eddie. I'm gonna go grab some food.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Do what?
All right.
my name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Oh wow! Holy crap, El Gordo.
Eddie. Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
I knew what you meant.
We're not friends with that.
We are.
Pyramid.
It is. Using the capture card. Using my PS2.
I don't know what you're talking about. Honest. I did see some weird-looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here, anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town.
I know, right?
You too, huh? Something
shiny from years of use.
Brought you here.
Right. Nice. I have like 4 black ones.
Yeah, you can say that.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, yeah. Be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
Huh, nice. Oh man, Hunt was such a fun game. So many bullets. Gotcha. I never played Manhunt 2, I only played the first one, actually. Only played the first. Weird. I don't know either. Oh, Vice City Stories. Lance Vance Dance. I didn't play a lot of Vice City, to be honest with you. I watched a lot of people play a lot of Vice City often, but not myself. That's really creepy. Assad does. How's it going, big cat? Oh, here we go. Still doing normal, but we've beaten it already, so we're trying to get the rebirth ending. This is hilarious. I think, isn't this where he opens the door and he's like, what? Looking down, yeah. Poor city planning right there. Hands just clean, no problem. 6/11/21. Yep. Wallet and toilet bowl. 6/11/21. 6/11/20 and 1. Yeah. Sweet. Thank you, El Gordo. No, it's all right. You're not being too bad, El Gordo. If you're backseating too much, you'll know. You'll hear it from me. Oh, there we go. Got the white chrism. Yep. All right. We are just going to take a really quick break here because we're going to...
Oh, hey, Mike.
Yeah.
You're still here.
You're watching Reliving the Horror on Torchfork Mob, hosted by Ohia and me, Starman. We are just going to eat some food real quick, but while you're doing that, you can check out our website at torchforkmob.com to see our schedule and whatnot. And otherwise, literally, we'll be back in less than 10 minutes.
Yeah, we're just going to eat this food.
I'm going to eat it. there back.
Hello. I can play for a little bit.
Hold on.
You just got to play for the whole time I was upstairs, right?
Yeah, but, you know. Alright. I just entered 109. Another man I can't have one miss you something if you can see it. There's handgun bullets on the couch, apparently.
I got them.
Go through the white door. In the apartment. And a video will open. Thank you, El Gordo. Oh,
welcome back to you as well.
Big Cat. I have not played Amnesia, but I've owned it for a while. I should play it. Here's the second encounter with Angela.
Oh, here she is.
Oh, it's you. Yeah, I'm James.
I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really?
$3.99 on Steam right now.
You're the same as me.
Is that... It's how many... Is there more than one Amnesia game?
Yeah, there's two.
Besides...
Is A Dark Descent the second one?
No.
No, it's the first.
I'm not like you.
Thank you.
I didn't get past. I didn't get past like the first like several rooms in the house.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Stuff comes from the bottom, so.
Did you find your mother?
Like farts. Farts come from your bottom.
She's not anywhere.
Farts and poo.
Did she live in this apartment building?
Come on, farts are always funny.
Because poop is funny.
Poop is funny. We've established this.
What did you say?
What did you say?
How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, because this is where you're looking for her.
Dead Space.
Oh, Dead Space is so awesome.
Yeah.
It's fun, frustrating.
I got Quake 1 and 2 and Tomb Raider 1, 2, and 3 for about $9 total.
That's a good deal.
Why did you come to this town anyway?
Ones that I've played before and I like.
Yeah, it's funny, Uncle Gordo.
I'm sorry.
Poop.
did you find the person you're looking for?
Not yet.
Not yet. It's my dead wife.
Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
She's dead or something?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Sounds like you got some shit you need to work through.
She's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
She's dead?
Yes.
Don't worry.
Yeah, she's dead.
I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town's dangerous.
No, she's
that
knife.
I don't know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Will you hold it for me?
There's a coin on the
I kept it.
Table there.
I'm not sure what I might
do. I probably would stab somebody. Just put it on the floor, lady.
No!
Put it on the floor.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'd be bad. Please.
No, you're fine. You're fine. Come on, Angela. Angela.
Angie. Don't examine the knife.
But he's examining it right now.
You know what he means. Alright, so you got the prisoner coin?
Yep.
Alright, room 105. And I already got the item for the ending we need.
Nice. 105? Alright. Did you kill everything? Do we have the steel pipe yet?
Still pipe?
The steel.
It's just very, very still.
Super fucking sad, Big Cat's ears. You are correct.
Yeah, it is. And the first one's like more freaky and definitely more horror-ish. This one's like a lot more sad and psychological. The third one's kind of a mixture of both. The fourth one, like,
three bullets doesn't kill it. I shot it four times already. I'm not gonna waste any more bullets. Where do I have to go? 105?
105. You don't even need to be facing that way.
Why does it like glitter? It's so weird.
Alright, puzzle, turn around. There you go. Load up. Alright, so
three bright coins and five holes. At one end sits the seducer, she. The wind from behind, the woman doth play. The formless one, null, lies furthest from they. The old one beside, the serpent sit not.
Yeah, it's kind of true, Big Cat.
That he doth rot.
Okay, insert, so we'll get coins. The old man coin first. Old man, look at my coin.
We have to put it right here.
Goes in the second slot. Second from the left.
Put it in your hole.
Alright. Then the prisoner goes next to it. And snake goes on the end.
You got it. Yeah, the second one is definitely a masterpiece.
Mm-hmm.
I did it.
I got the Lynn House key.
Lynn House key.
There's a save point in the bathroom. Go there real quick. Use it.
Use the bathroom. You got it.
Use the bathroom.
Uh-oh. Can you click in there? And you can click on it to see what he said if you want. Up, right there. Why, Steam? Did I just save? Go back to the stream, see if we can see it. Save completed. Look at that.
Good timing. Good timing. El Gordo, why are you saying, why, Steam? Why, Steam?
Alright, I'm leaving. Now where do I go? Do I leave?
Your mom's butt.
Not there. Oh God, not my mom's butt.
Mm-hmm.
So can you tell me where I go next?
Yep. Sorry.
I did save. Thank you, Big Cat Sears. They have N++ on sale.
Second floor, 209.
209. What is N++? Do you know, Rob?
What is the N++? Or what is N++?
Second floor.
Oh yeah.
Do ba 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 da.
And then 209.
Alright, we're it. Okay, 209 is around.
First one, turn around. First one on your left. Well, his left.
Get in there. Oh my God, get in the room. Sometimes I don't feel like it's safer
to
get in
the balcony.
But it is a game. Welcome, Neji.
How's it going, Neji?
Or Nehi.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, here's the balcony. What are you looking at, James? Well, there's another save point, but I feel like I don't really need to save. Like, doing pretty good. Apartment, stairway, key.
Fuck yeah.
Alright, where am I going now?
Am I using the key I just got, Rob?
Yeah.
Should I save?
Yes, save again.
Probably via some sort of boss.
You got the handgun bullets?
Yeah.
You get the apartment stairway key?
Yes, I did.
You got both?
Mm-hmm.
Save. Go back to room 209 to the balcony, exit, and head west to the west stairway.
You got it. Ninja. Is that the one right here at the end of the hall? Oh, great.
Yep, past the mannequin. Oh my god.
Ow.
This game, I used to play this flash game way back when.
What is it? It's a flash game.
I think it was called N Ninja way back when, but it's just like a.
Oh,
it's so
fun. God.
Boss time.
Of course. Should I use the chainsaw or the gun?
Yes. You're totally right. No, N does stand for ninja.
Or the plank. Should I get the plank out?
Nope. Run past.
Hurting him?
No, you don't have to shoot at all.
Oh. Shit, I just wasted
you just have
a
to dodge.
Bunch of bullets.
Yeah, you just have to dodge.
Sorry.
You remember that from last time?
No.
This is the easiest head guy.
I was trying to kill Pyramid Head. I don't know what's wrong with me. Big ass motherfucker. What are you doing? Where are you at? James is just standing there like, what? Oh, hey. Oh, what is that thing? Oh, that looks fun. Nah, bro. You gotta work on your swing. Come in. I wonder, does he have a backswing? I mean, I don't really want to find out, but I just have to survive until the alarm goes off, right?
Yep. Like 3 or 4 minutes.
And don't waste any more bullets.
I mean, I think the bullets slow him down.
Yeah, that's fine though. I mean, I'm doing okay. I'm not really concerned right now.
Oh, the hard downstroke, that one is an instant kill.
Yeah, I would kind of assume that. He sure likes to use that knife. Why do I have to be stuck in this little stairwell with him? Just why? Oh, you think you're gonna get me? You think you're gonna get me? I remember he turns fast.
Plus game now. Jesus.
Oh! That might have been close to me. That might have been a little bit too close for comfort. Stay away from me, motherfucker. I'm not trying to do anything. I am trying to stay as far away from as possible. Oh.
That's what you get. So that's how you could hear the siren going off too. Yeah, that's why I wanted to do it.
failure.
God.
Why? Why, Pyramid Head? No. Damn it.
Doing all these weird movements.
I wasn't doing anything weird. I was just trying to avoid him. Leave the... Nope, not that way. Go back out onto the balcony. Oh, there it is. Fuck, yeah, you get to fight Pyramid Head. You go right ahead with that.
I will. West?
Yeah. Don't waste bullets. Rob, stop. Are
you serious? Damn it.
I almost want to reload.
No, I'm not. I didn't waste as many as you did here with it.
How was I supposed to know that a gun didn't hurt him?
Was my sense of.
Was my sense of.
Oh, here we go. Look in the butthole. You see that?
My sense of self-preservation.
Like, oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to walk in on you guys having sex. Jesus Christ!
Look at the wall. Watch out, Rob. Why are you making such weird, risky movements?
Did I get it?
It's risky. Look, like it's wearing, like, bands. Whoa. That one was close too. Are you trying to make this suspenseful?
Sucker.
Don't.
No. Sorry, this one's your
work. I mean, you can try the chainsaw if you want, really.
That would be very funny if that just kills him. You get a secret super ending no one knew about.
There's only one way to find out. Risk the chainsaw. There he is. That nasty motherfucker. Super weird too.
Yeah, and then piece of metal sword.
You're not gonna chainsaw?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. I kinda wanna try.
Come on. Can do it. I just one little chainsaw. You gotta be careful. But you can do it. Oh god, run away!
It didn't do anything.
Fuck. Oh, thanks for trying. Fuck. That should have sliced his head right off. Should have done something. Sometimes you just have to stare death in the face. Try and cut its head off. Can't believe I died right when the sirens went off. Where did the sirens go off? Because I died. He gets sneaky. He gets faster as time goes on. Don't save them all with bullets, please.
Please. What? Are you serious?
Oh my god. See? You see what happens? It's not that easy. Oh my god.
There you go.
That was gonna work.
You're apparently not supposed to shoot him at all, Recreator of Fire.
Even though... Oh man, even though I have to do that whole part again, that was worth it for me, personally. Oh god. What were you doing, Rob?
The same tactic the entire time I was doing it.
How did that happen? Oh, thanks, Pyramid Head, for some laughs.
Just go. Let's run past it. And you just run
Look,
past.
It's just like, it's nothing. See? That was my tactic. We are going for the, here we go, third time.
We, apparently you can't get the UFO ending unless you have a greatest hits version, which I do not. I have an original copy.
Yeah. Oh god, here we go again. My, my. This shit.
See you, big cat.
Have a good night. Amnesia is a scary-ass game.
Oh, I almost touched you with a sword penis.
You did almost touch me in the no-no place. I could not play Amnesia. The game was too scary for me. Too scary for me. He's coming to get some pie.
Ah, gotcha.
He's coming. For some pie. That's why he's such a big sword. So slice.
Don't run down the stairs at all, because you might change the camera. Get caught up.
Listen, the only part that I really have to worry about is, like, the end, when he gets super fast and we try and run by him and he kills us. And we both die at the same time, remember?
No. No, it's not that not hitting him, Recreator of Fire, it's that shooting him does nothing. And we're saving bullets.
Oh, 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 no, 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 no.
Use a health. Use a health.
I didn't know I could do that. Oh my god.
Use a health drink.
I'm okay. Did I use it?
Yeah.
There you go.
You're good.
Oh god. Fuck that. Oh my god, I thought he was just gonna murder me.
You also missed me chainsawing him, Recreator Fi. That was the best.
You tried to chop his head off.
That was the best. It didn't work. Chainsaw did not work. No secret ending from chainsawing Pyramid Head.
Sadly, no secret fun ending.
Okay, if anyone's wondering why we keep saying to not hit him, it's because the guide we're reading in SilentHillMemories.net specifically says, don't hit him, and this is a great way to say... And this is a great way to save bullets. You didn't even get to, like, the halfway point. Fudge isn't going to help you. Go put it back over there.
I can eat it if I want to. Fuck!
It's not going to make you any better at Silent Hill 2.
I don't care. Remember when I beat the boss in Silent Hill 1 on my first try?
We've beaten a lot of the bosses in these games on the first try.
What? No, like right when it was about to kill me? You remember it was like going to catch me in its jaws
and, I shot it? Yeah.
Okay, let it jump forward and then go behind it. Yep. Boom.
I know that.
Now you do.
He leaves faster if you shoot him.
Alright, we'll test it this time.
I don't want to use all our bullets, though. We need our bullets.
Just slow up.
You just gotta wait for him to, like, actually get into the swing. Okay, save the bullets. No, that's unnecessary. Don't shoot him this many times. Come on. We've been doing just fine without doing it. We do get a not super lot of bullets. You gotta stay in one place until he starts to do the over. Okay, please stop. I mean, I don't want to use all of our bullets in this spot right now. Is that okay? Are you trying this now?
No, I'm not gonna use all the bullets. Shush.
I mean, how many do we even have?
110 still.
Oh, I thought we had like 20.
Why did you think that? We've been picking up tons of bullets.
I don't know. I had no idea we had that many bullets. Stay in one place until he starts his overswing and then start.
I'm.
There you go. Well, you didn't do that.
I have done that. I've been following the normal tactic.
You didn't just do it right then, that's what I'm saying. Hey, I'm not a Silent Hill expert like you guys, alright? Gold's precious commodity in Silent Hill, I didn't understand. I'm using the plank. Slow down. Oh, look at how bloody he is, too. It's a good look for him. Nah, just knowing that you have like 100+ bullets available. I assume that when we were picking them up, it was like, I don't know, not a large amount every time.
Like a bullet at a time? No, it's 10. Increments of 10.
It must be more than that, because we haven't picked up 10 separately.
Yeah, we've picked up like, I think, more than 1 right now. Well, yeah, I mean, 10 bullets. So.
I never look at handgun bullets in inventory. That was my first time, obviously.
Has to poop. That he can literally follow you with the bag.
Yep. He's got to poop.
Goodbye, Spearmint Head.
Spearmint Head.
Spearmint Head. You should follow him. What is that?
All right.
Follow him.
Yay!
What's a little girl like you
West
doing here
South
anyway?
Vale.
Oh, is this the end of the chapter?
Yeah, kinda. Maybe.
Oh, there's hyper spray, dog key, and blue gem are items that we can get.
Ooh, yeah, take that.
Alright, next save... Sorry. Next save point will probably be the end of the stream. Thank everybody for watching, reliving the horror again.
I said I need to reassess everything I know about Silent Hill.
And fighting Pyramid Head.
And fighting Pyramid Head, yeah.
Which, by the way, I need Al to have to go back to our YouTube videos to check, but I think we did it on the first time last time. So
no, I'm pretty sure I died at that same time last time. Like, I remember dying. Oops, Sam's having a nightmare.
You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business.
She's grunty.
You just got the grumbles.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Creepy ass kid. There was a stairwell back there. Did that go anywhere?
No.
What's up, Sam? So here's the park. Is Mary here? Driving this boat ship. There's some secret stuff around here. Someone should build a full-scale replica of Silent Hill. It's a good idea.
That would be very cool, actually.
Oh, I was thinking miniature size. You're talking about full size. He's looking at something. Health drink. Hire a guy to dress up as Pyramid Head. I can't believe how foggy it is up here in the Pacific Northwest.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy sometimes.
Like, the fog is so thick, it's actually like Silent Hill. Like this fog right here. Get it? Nice. There's more. We can shoot everything we want now. An actual little town modeled after Silent Hill. Who has the money to do that?
Rich people.
I don't know. Kickstarter. One or two? Probably two. Yeah.
Yeah, two.
Two's the best. Run into the fog. Go up this random staircase. Oh, nice. All sorts of shit. Nice work.
Thank you.
Says he was rich, he would hire a team of developers to make a game and give it away for free. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Depending on the game. But I like the idea. Is he looking at something?
Nope, I grabbed all the items in here already.
Turned around a little bit. Reference your map. Alright, take a left and don't stop going left. Right. Left. Left. No. Left. Buddy is looking at something. Nice.
There we go.
Oh, he's looking at something back there.
Oh, I thought I did get all the items. Apparently I did not.
When will Nintendo give us the Cloud Amiibo? Great question.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's the character Rob likes to play as. Mary? No, it's Maria.
No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife.
That's hot.
I can't believe it. You could be her twin.
So, is she just like a spirit
face,
that resides
your
inside?
Voice, just your hair and
or a projection of his imagination.
It's supposed to be the game again.
Right? It's a projection of his imagination.
Something like that.
Purgatory. Like, is she one
See?
Of the demons?
Feel how warm I am.
That he's seeing?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
You sound deranged.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh, yeah. 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
God, what the hell is wrong
and
with him?
That's here?
But I got a letter from
her. I haven't
her.
Seen her.
Anyway, I didn't.
Special place.
Your shirt's not all the way buttoned up there. Oh, here's a little bit of the video.
Well, there's the hotel, too, I guess. The one on the lake?
But all the paranormal mumbo jumbo is what makes it so great.
Hotel. Yeah, it's still there. So, the hotel was your special
soap
place.
Soap operas are really weird sometimes.
I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad.
I don't know if that is sarcastic because it seems
anyway,
very hollow
it's
to
not
me
that way.
And weird.
It's this way.
But the music is great. I agree with that. And I like how
You're
weird
coming
it seems,
with me?
Too.
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like...
Just watch
Mary.
Twin Peaks and get your
Don't
fill
I?
Of this kind of vibe. It's a TV show.
You should rewatch
just
Twin
the
Peaks.
First season.
Or maybe...
Some Kyle MacLachlan in your life.
Just
you
listen to the
her.
Theme song, which... For some reason, and somehow has virtually nothing
so
to do
okay.
with the show.
Yeah.
It's like so calming and relaxing, and the show
no, but that's
really
like
puts you on edge.
Oh shit, is she following us now?
Yep.
She dies. This is over. Tell her to get her shit together. Twin Peaks was a lot weirder, but that's because they didn't, you know.
Because a lot of things happened.
They had an idea, they had a place they were going, and then, you know, some shit happened, and apparently all of them had seizures and forgot how to write a coherent plot line.
I think you're right.
And, yeah. It was really unfulfilling for me, personally. The Lost Room? I haven't seen that. That was another good creepy one that we watched. What was that Australian one? 6 feet under? No, what was that? Wolf Creek? Was that it? Yeah. It's on Netflix? No, Wolf Creek. No. It was a TV show.
Oh, Glitch.
Glitch, yeah, that was what it was. That was pretty good and kind of creepy. Keep going. Shoot as many things as you want.
Yeah. I think they made a joke about that also in SNL, where, like, Kyle MacLachlan was hosting, and they're like, blah, 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 whatever. I don't remember what studio it was, but it's like, whatever studio is actually said that, I can tell you guys the end of Twin Peaks.
Oh,
and
my God.
He, like, starts talking about it, and then it goes to, like, you know, a cut screen of, like, technical difficulties, and it comes back to people, like, telling him to shut up. It's pretty funny.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Where's the fucking tape?
Yeah, there it is. I like binge watch that show.
Well, yeah, you can also watch it really quick. It's very short.
Yeah, well, the episodes are kind of, they're longer.
45 minutes.
Yeah, they're not short episodes.
All right, that is going to be the end of the stream, though.
Thanks, everybody, for hanging out with us. We'll be back later this week with more streams, but just check out the website and see when they are. I'm not going to list them all. There's a lot of fun shows we got coming up. We all got them doing it, you know. Rob will be back at least tomorrow night. Oh, and we're playing Smash tomorrow, too.
Smash
shit.
Tomorrow, Retro Raven.
I don't want to list them all. I don't want to list them. Follow us on Twitch if you have not, and Twitter and Instagram to stay up to date with all of the Torch Fork happenings. And have a great evening as well.
Yeah, thanks for coming out. El Gordo, shout out to you. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out all night.
Chatting up some Silent Hill all night.
It's much more fun when we have people to talk to.
It is. It's a lot more fun when we have fans in the chat chatting it up and watching us.
100% yes.
But either way, everyone have a great night. Thank you so much.
I'm going to go breed some Pokemon.